We're back with another Let's Play. This time we're gonna do Greedy Miners. And so this is supposed to be like Lemmings. I don't know. The title got me, and it looked kind of cool. And let's read this. You are the cave. Oh yeah, that's right. You play the cave, and you gotta. You gotta kill the little miners. Okay. Little greedy miners are coming to take your crystal. Don't let them. Use your arrow keys to change the shape, the cave shape, and keep the miners away. I see the key stuff. Well, I got this. Oh wait, what? How you gonna do me like that, bro? So you gotta keep pressing them. I'm just gonna press all the buttons. Yes, I mean, it's kind of good. Turning back to my first stop. Do it. Let's just touch it. See, it's like, it's taking a minute to respond. Like, so I can redo the attack thing. We took your crystal and are now dancing in your face. No tree can be pretty minor. This is only 1 minute 39 seconds from the So maybe it's just time travel thing? I'm trying to be more clever this time. No, don't mind it. They just keep a couple seconds better. don't know that there's more to this game than that. We'll go one more time, just for fun. It only takes concentration to get through this. And multitasking. I'm just pressing all of them all the time. Don't have it? I think that's gonna do it for this game. I thought there would be more to it than that. Maybe I just suck at it, not really sure. But it just seems like it just goes and goes and goes and goes. And the fact that they have a minute here, I'm gonna go to the minute real quick. The fact that they have like how long you survived and how many you were able to kill, just goes to show that it's more of a high score arcade style game than it is a story driven game. It was fun anyways. Not Lemmings. Kinda looked like Lemmings from the screenshots that I saw, that's why it's in there. But yeah, you guys have a good day. If you liked it, I'll put a link in the description to get this game. And you guys can see how high you can get and how far you can go. Alright.